What's up, guys? Today we're going to be supercharging a Wix website with the smartest custom AI chatbot around using a tool called chatbase.co. Chatbase is an amazing tool that any business can bolt on to their existing website and immediately take advantage of AI. Wix is one of the most popular website builders in the world because of how easy it is to use. And Chatbase is a match made in heaven for Wix because of how easy it is to use and integrate. Perfect for all kinds of businesses. You probably already know how Wix works if you clicked on this video. So let me quickly introduce you to Chatbase. Chatbase is how you train custom AI chatbots that know everything about your business without using any code. Not only can you create custom chatbots and use them, but you can also share them with anyone and integrate them with all of your tools. In this video, I'm going to quickly walk you through setting up an AI chatbot, and then I will show you how to embed it onto your Wix website. For this example, we're going to build a customer support chatbot, but you can really build anything you want with Chatbase. Before we begin, go ahead and create an account at chatbase.co so you're ready to follow along in the tutorial video. Once you have that created, it should only take a few seconds, then you're ready to get started. All right, let's hop over to my computer and get to work on this. All right, now let's do this. Step one, set up your chatbot. So right now we're inside your Chatbase dashboard, and from here you need to create your first chatbot. If you've already created a chatbot and you just want to see the embedding process, then you can skip to step two. To begin, first click New Chatbot. Now add a data source to train your chatbot on. The fastest option if you don't have any existing files or data to use is to crawl your own website. Chatbase makes this really easy. But as you can see, there are several options. So we're going to crawl our website for the example. It should only take a few minutes, but it can depend on how big your website is. If you're on the free plan, you will be limited to how many different URLs you can use to train your chatbot. So you might have to go through and delete until you're under that limit. Okay, perfect. See, now we have some data to train our chatbot on, and now all we have to do is train it. Let's do that. Okay, we're ready to go. Now we're going to quickly hop into our chatbot's settings inside the chatbot dashboard. And here we're going to change it to the customer support instruction presets from this list here that you can choose from, so that this chatbot will know exactly how to handle customer support. You can change a lot more settings, but this is the most important part for the core function of a customer support chatbot. So that's all we're going to do right now. We now have a fully functional AI chatbot that's completely customized, trained on our own data or files, and it's running on the latest and greatest AI model, whichever is most popular right now. Step two, copy your embed code. Now that you have your own custom chatbot ready to go, you're going to need to head to the Connect tab inside of your chatbot's dashboard. As you can see here, we have two different options. For this video, we're going to use the script on the bottom to embed our chatbot. It's going to create a chatbot widget in the bottom of the website, like you've probably seen before on other websites. If you use the iframe code here instead, it will embed your chatbot directly into the page where you placed the iframe code. So yeah, this step is really easy. All you have to do is click copy on the script, and then we will head over to Wix to finish the embedding process. Step three, embed on Wix. Okay, now we're inside my Wix account. First, we're going to go down to the settings. And then from there, we're going to scroll down until we see custom code. Click on custom code. And now we're going to add code to the header section. So paste in the code you copied from Chatbase, and then give it a name. And then when you're ready, click apply. Now the custom widget is installed on your Wix website, and all you need to do is view it on your website. So let's go to the homepage of the dashboard. Click on view live site. You should now see a beautiful little Chatbase icon floating in the bottom corner of your website. Congratulations, that was pretty simple. Now all you have to do is put it to work. All right, I hope that video helped you out, guys. Thank you so much for watching to the end. If you're ready to get started, go to the link in the description or go to chatbase.co to sign up if you haven't already. Please drop a like if this video helped you out, and leave a comment if you have any questions and we will get back to you. We have so many more amazing features coming to Chatbase soon, so make sure you hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on everything that we're releasing over the coming months. And if you want to learn how to use Chatbase better, make sure you watch some of our videos to get a better idea of what's going on inside of Chatbase. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. Have an awesome day, and I'll see you in the next one.